6'9". And we had a look at him, and he put his hands above his head. I thought, God, what's he going to pass?
He's triple the size of me.
Yeah. If anybody says he's got good feet for a big man, they'll be fine. But, you know, he may come out. Now, obviously, that's an option that Solly Hull was at. By the way, he's 2 inches taller than Peter Crouch, if you like this sort of thing. So that's the Solly Hull team. Let's have a look at the Wigan team then, the cup winners from 2013. We mentioned Charlie White there, Ben Hesse, with his goal-scoring form that he had last season for Sunderland. Jason Kerr, interestingly, won the Scottish Cup, the Scottish League Cup with St Johnstone last season. And Dariqua number 27, Tendai Dariqua, you know well from your Nottingham Forest days, the captain of Wigan. What sort of player are you looking at there?
Absolutely. Kick off getting ever closer here in the West Midlands at Solihull. Let's try and get them out.